and I call them the Twixens because they're like twins. They are a huge part of my life. I raise them myself, which is really bizarre for Manhattan. I do not have a nanny. I have taken it upon myself as a housewife to raise my kids. My sugar daddy should be so thankful.